Then the bus drives away, and that's when you can let the real emotion in. I was 10 times worse than this. I was a blubbery mess the very first time.
Thanks, well done. Let's see if you can now go very quietly. Try to keep your mouth closed as you go out and think.